All right, y'all, it's been a while since I did a tour of old Big Bertha Baby. So let's do a quick tour of Big Bertha Baby. Big Bertha Baby. This is our famous two-story, two-bedroom, one bath, one laundry room cabin. As you can see, she got a big old 6 foot by 32 foot porch that goes all the way across. She is a 14 by 32 Amish built cabin. Let's go inside. Big Bertha Baby. That's what we call her. Let's close the door. We're right next to the road. It gets pretty loud, but as you can see, very well insulated. It gets very a lot more quiet when we close the doors. If you look to the left when you walk in, you see we have a built-in dining room table. Comes with built-in kitchen cabinets, all made by the Amish. Okay, you got your double pane windows. There's a total of 10 windows down here on the first floor, y'all. There's your stairs to go upstairs. 10 windows, lots of natural light coming in. 2 windows there, 4, 6 windows. It's the holiday times coming up, so we're starting to get ready to do a little bit of holiday decorations. This is your front door here. This is your back door. Okay, there's your stairs to go upstairs. Underneath the stairs, we have this little door. Oh, there goes my phone. Someone's calling me. I'll call them back. And this is a little storage area here, right? A little storage area. And over here, you can set you up one of those flappers for your dog. Do a little doggy door for your cat. Little extra storage that goes, connects to that door underneath the stairs, right? Boom. Guys, nothing but real wood in here, guys. Beautiful. All Amish made. Handcrafted. This is a beautiful cabin. This is a prefab cabin, guys. This is not a kit. Okay, so these are shipped to you like you see them in one piece. And then, so this is just a shell, by the way. That's why you don't see any electrical outlets. You don't see any sinks, no toilets, no fixtures, right? This is just a shell because a lot of people are DIY folks out there and know how to do all this stuff themselves. Okay, so we sell just a shell. So this shell, as of today, like I said, you'll have to look and see when this is uploaded. This is September of 2023. So we haven't done, you know, price might change in the future. But as of today, this cabin is only $55,000 for the shell, as you see it. Now, if you want electric put in with all the electrical outlets and everything, right, it'll be $60,000 with electric. If you want it fully finished, it's $77,000, and fully finished means we're putting sinks in, we're putting toilets, we're putting tubs, vanities, right? Plumbing, heat, air for HVAC. We do mini split systems, one on the top floor, one on the bottom, the works, right? Outside of your appliances, outside of you putting a refrigerator right there and a stove right here, this thing will be moving ready for $77,000 as of today. Like I said, we're in September of 2023. That could change in the future, but as of today, that is the price. So $55,000 gets you this shell if you're a DIY type of person, and then the cost to deliver it to your property. Okay, this is where you can put a sink, toilet, bathtub. Over here is where you can do your laundry room, right? You can put you your put your closet down here downstairs, so you have a closet space. Put you a stackable washer and dryer, a regular size washer and dryer, right? Like I said, this is that door underneath the stairs. This is your living room area, right? Okay, this cabin is just shy of 800 square feet, 796 square feet. You got your built-in dining room table, like I said, that comes with the cabin if you like it, right? You can sit here and have your coffee, look out the window at your land, right? Beautiful handcrafted doors by the Amish. Okay, let's go upstairs. My videos can only be 10 minutes long, y'all, so I got to kind of move through this. And halfway up here, you'll see we got a catwalk that goes from one loft to the next. Okay, nice catwalk that goes from one loft to the next. Okay, got your rails here, beautiful. I'm 6'6", y'all, and I can stand straight up and down on this second story. So there's tons of space here.
Okay, I've seen a lot of tiny homes where you got to kind of crawl into the second story. This ain't that. Big Bertha baby, this cabin, got a lot of head space. I'm 6'6" and I'm standing straight up and down on this second floor. It is fully insulated behind those wood panels. We can go up as high as R30 insulation. A lot of people are in colder states, so they got to have that good insulation, right? Same with underneath the floorboards and the walls. We can go as high as an R13, even an R15 rating on the R factor for the wall insulation. Once again, notice there's no electrical outlets up here, but if you bought the electrical package, we would be sure to have electrical outlets up here for you to utilize. Let's go across the catwalk here from one room to the next. Remember too, you can also enclose these. As of today, it is $1,600 if you want to enclose these lofts and put a door right here. That way they're totally private. It is $1,600 per side, okay, to close off these lofts. Now, everybody always asks, what size are these? So over here, you could get a California King bed, no problem in here, pretty big bed, or three twins, no problem. But this side above the kitchen is quite a bit bigger than the side over here. Over here, you can get a couple of twins or a full on this side. Now, let me give you the point of view of being upstairs and looking downstairs. So there's your front door, okay? There's your little dining room nook, and you can see the edge of the kitchen cabinets on this side. Pretty cool, right? We're up here, guys, pretty high up. Now, on this side, go across the catwalk, there's your back door, and there's the stairs to come up to the lofts. Okay, this is a two-bedroom setup, like I said, with one bathroom and one laundry room area. Now, let me show you something downstairs real quick. I forgot to mention about the bathroom area. I'm down to 3 minutes, so I'm going to show you this real fast. So one of the things I forgot to mention is these two rooms down here, they're about 5x5. So I think that's kind of small. I'm a big guy. So what a lot of people like to do is they'll close off this door right here, okay? And this wall, they'll take that out, okay? By doing that, now all of a sudden, you have a big 5x10 bathroom, and you can still put a stackable washer in there and dryer if you want to. You just have a much bigger space for a regular size tub, toilet, vanity, and then you could have built-ins, washer and dryer, stackable and all that. Maybe some cupboards. So lots of things you can do here. Guys, because we are building it from scratch with the Amish at their farm, there is some flexibility here as far as how your cabin can be designed. Once again, the name of this cabin is Big Bertha Bebe. We call her Big Bertha because she's almost 800 square feet, and she's what I think is the perfect cabin, okay? This is the perfect cabin. When you're done hanging out here watching TV, say you've got a wood burning stove down here, over here, you can crawl up, back in the bed, and one of your lofts up on the second story, okay? So, Big Bertha Bebe. This is a beautiful cabin built by the Amish. We are located at 677 South Cardinal Lane here in Scottsburg, Indiana. The website is AmishBuiltCabins.com. And yeah, we ship to 48 states as of today. We ship to everywhere but Alaska and Hawaii. And we're looking to expand shipping to Alaska soon, so as well as Canada. So hit the like, hit the share, hit the follow if you guys like what you see. I go on live quite frequently showing off these beautiful cabins. My name is Osi, aka the Cabin Cowboy. Thank you so much, guys, for stopping by. Have a blessed day. I love you. God loves you. Be blessed.